president speaks on Tuesday night, do you have and will he reveal a direct link between Bashar al-Assad and these chemical weapons being used?
The material was used in the eastern suburbs of Damascus that had been controlled by the opposition for some time. It was delivered by rockets which we know the Assad regime has. And we have no indications that the opposition has. And you've now seen, CNN, in fact, ran these videos yesterday. You've seen the video proof of the outcome of those attacks. Now, do we have a picture or do we have irrefutable, beyond reasonable doubt evidence? This is not a court of law.